Now, ladies and gentlemen, I don't want to bum anybody out, but I do want to mention that if there's anybody out there tonight that has a heart condition, anybody that's on any serious medication, anybody that has a family history of any kind, I just want to warn you that this next song has been known to take people all the way to cardiac arrest, and we wouldn't want to spoil a perfectly good evening here on the Enchanted Caribbean Queen. So if that's something you guys think you're comfortable with, you can stay. Otherwise, my suggestion is going out on the deck and getting some fresh air. You guys think you can handle this? I know we got some older people here tonight. I don't want to point them out. Sir, you. Sir, excuse me, sir. Are you good with this? I got a letter from. I got two things on my mind. Right about now, I wanna know who put the bomb in the bomb, she can do me bomb. I wanna know who put the ram in the ram and never came down. Well, 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 I got a letter. Who put the ram in the ram a lam a ding dong? You did. Who put the bomb in the bomb shooby dooby bomb? Who put the ram in the ram a lam a ding dong? You did, people. Anything was possible. You did. Who built the house and brought it down? Who raised the roof, hardly made a sound? You did, mama. Yeah. who rose out of the morning mist, opened my heart like a baby's fist. You did. Who cleared the static and made it sing? Who put the wheel on the gravy train? That's right! Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.